Let us edit this.
After I drop off the supply thing, I gotta do the relic trick. Do the garlic trick. This thing's the best.
What the hell are you talking about?
So, to take the skin off of garlic, right?
Oh, yeah.
You just put it into a Tupperware, right? And you shake the crap out of it.
That's what you do with hard-boiled eggs. You put it in a cup of water.
Yep, a mason jar.
Or just, I just do any cup. And it works. Why didn't that save?
That one is good.
All right, come on.
That one is good.
Come on, freaking
we're making,
refresh.
Corned beef tonight.
Nice.
We're getting it ready.
Division.
You making it?
No, I just. We're live, Doug. We're live on the air. All right, let me tweet this out. That's so much to do.
Dude, that like 11-year-old girl is friggin' a riot.
Yeah, I love how you're like, oh, there's competition. Oh, that's competition.
You can beat it.
I've got no competition. Tweet. Boom. Tweet. Oh, shit. Alright, memo. No, that's the wrong one. This one, right. More.
I'll be right back. I'm just gonna, well, actually, you're coming with me.
That's fine.
Got
message.
My wireless headset on. And I can walk all the way outside with it.
We'll do Roger. Copy message. What do you guys do tomorrow? You off on Friday? Or you just
No, I'm not off on Thursday. We're just cooking it up, so when it's gonna be in a crock pot.
Oh, okay.
So by the time we get home.
Gotcha.
I can do another bolt, Tara, if you want.
Let me.
Need to, but we could. Oh shit.
What happened?
I'm being attacked.
By what?
And I'm dead.
Oh, by people?
Yeah.
I'm gonna email this to Kaz. See if he'll jump on and watch.
Go for it.
I'm doing it right now. Come on, stupid phone. Fly.
So you want to do the whole thing, Tara?
Please, done.
Or half of it. Do it? Alright, I'll do it. Yes, I do.
Alright, let's get in this shit.
I'll be right there.
That's fine. I gotta see where I'm at, though. I don't even know where I'm at.
Don't worry.
I'm 283 in the queue.
283. He'll jump in real quick. He's logging on. It's gonna take a bit.
I'm telling him I'm coming in hot.
Fielding is coming in hot, as he said.
Boom.
Boom shakalaka. No,
I'm hot. It's Florida.
He is hot. It's Florida.
Do all right. What do we got? All right, I'm connecting. Let me check. While this is loading up, I'm gonna Google some stuff.
Google stuff?
Well, no, like, because me and my boys, or me and one of my buddy Matt that I work with, and a bunch of his boys, we rented a booth at one of the local flea markets on Sunday.
Yeah.
So we're going to sell a bunch of shit. I'm just trying to see if I can pick up some stuff on Saturday before. So I can have some more stuff. Because I got like over $100 worth of stuff if I sell it for what I want. I mean, it's just like Xbox games, Xbox 360 games.
Yep.
Nothing like retro, but I have original Xbox. I have some PS2 games. Some PS3, some 360. I have a Guitar Hero, Legends of Rock. The game and I have like the box that you bought it from at the store. So I have like a complete CIB is what they call it in the biz, a CIB, complete inbox, which go for more. So,
good luck with that.
So I mean, it's gonna be fun. We should be drinking beer all day. That's basically what it is. But we gotta get up at the fucking ass fucking crack of dawn. So, I mean, that's just the only fucking problem on Sunday. And then Saturday, Abby's got a soccer game.
You got a busy weekend.
I'll do a toy gym. Yeah, I take the woman's truck Friday to get her oil change and have them look at the fluids and shit. So I get my hair cut fucking Friday night. Oh man, I got so much going on.
Maybe just don't shave it.
Rounds per minute.
So much easier.
No, I can't. I'm such a girl about my hair. You have no idea.
No, shave his head.
I know, that's what I'm
I'm such a girl about my freaking hair, man. I can't even. Oh, Thuggy's on.
Thuggy D.
Let's see if he's in. Let's see, is Thuggy on with anybody? View all the parties. I'll send him an invitation, see if he joins up. All right, I'm coming. I'm joining up on you. Boom. Someone liked my tweet already. What?
It's either Froby.
No, it's some random. No, it's not Froby. It's, where is it? Oh, what the fuck is it?
That dude ever join up with us? That. Loved your
J-Bez, no. I haven't seen him on in a couple days. No, it was Gamerlink liked my tweet.
Huh.
I don't know what they are, who it is, but I appreciate it if you're watching, but you're not, so I appreciate it still.
Fake love. That's what that was. Ah, shit.
Alright, come on, load. Load.
Plug this controller in.
Apparently Jared got beat up in an ambush in the prison yard.
Jared, like the
friggin'... The footlong Jared, yeah.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy.
You probably got a lot of footlongs. Alright, what do we got? Oh, I gotta go back to base too and check out my supply line and stuff like that too.
Dude, hold on, you near me?
Yeah, I'm right by you. I'm just checking out. I'm checking out some vendors and stuff. I got some. He's got an arrow on top of this guy though. Can you talk to him?
It's gray to me. I think we have to clear out this area. It'll turn orange once we've done all like the little side missions.
Where's the vendor? Okay, what we got? Oh, that brings my DPS up like 3 Gs.
Yeah, some of the gear that this guy's got now is awesome.
Oh, that brings everything up. Oh no, that bring. I'm getting this one. This brings everything up.
Just kicked in a boxing ring.
Oh, that brings that up too. But it brings that down. Assault rifle damage, crit hit, health on.
Oh, you got the supply vendor too. Good. Never mind then.
Oh man. So the gloves I have on now, Doug, they give me plus 0.5% support station duration. But this other one gives me an extra like 92 on my assault rifle damage, and it gives me crit hit chance.
Damn.
Oh, but I don't have enough keys to sell it to get it.
Oh, that sucks.
That's alright. I got.
I mean, we could do some missions here and.
No,
get
that's alright. I got. But that brings. Why is that?
At level 22. What level are you?
That's garbage. I just bought those, and it freaking told me it was gonna jack up my stuff.
It does. It just the way that they
calculate. No, it doesn't.
It's
it
really wacky.
It brought my stuff down. Thanks for your. All right, let's. Where are we going? Are we going outside?
Yep, we've got.
And then I have to go to. Oh, because I gotta go back to base at some point to check my stuff out.
If you want to go to.
No, it's alright, I can.
Got rooftop comm relay.
Oh, check out my camo. Check out my camo and my gun.
You got it too?
Yeah.
Good.
The
ace is gray.
Oh, I'm gonna buy it. I'm buying them all.
It's straight. I bought like three of each. So, like, even my.
Sidearm. Alright, so I have this tech mission. This is my next main mission.
Which is the one behind us, right?
The rooftop comm relay. You want to do that?
Sure.
Just so, where are we going to go? Oh, through here?
Yeah,
I mean, you can teleport. It's not, I don't think it's like, what's 76 stats? We're right here.
I'm right next to you.
Oh. Hold on.
It just blew up.
The bomb.
But then Rikers happen. Oh. If there's any of my team left, maybe you find them and babysit them while they get us up and running. And then maybe we'll get ears on LMB traffic for a change. Ah, okay. So we're kind of like infiltrating the LMB.
All right, let's go. Let's do this. Whoa, jump.
Do you want to match make at all?
We can. You're the lead, so you gotta do it.
Yeah, but where do we get in?
Is it here, or is it at the probably the rooftop where you gotta go?
Yeah, I'm just trying to find the.
You're about there.
The found it.
All right. On a rooftop, big enough that you can't miss it. Did you ever play Terraria for PS? You might find the other.
Oh, you already started the. Yeah, I did. Well, I played it for the PC.
Alright. I didn't see anything that said, "Hey, do you wanna?"
It just said you like got into it, and then. I don't think we're in it yet. I think we're close.
Well, this brings us down. Hold on.
High on my long list of things to unfuck.
That's military vehicles over there.
We gotta go down this way. You better be watching, buddy. Freaking Jesus, took you long enough.
Southwest Florida?
Yep, oh yeah. Always, number one. Oh, I fucking just scared him. God damn it.
Bunch of dead dudes.
I know. Look at that. Look at that, Southwest Florida gamers. Big freaking shovel to the neck.
So we wanted to,
New matchmaker is fine, yeah. Do you see that? Shovel to the neck. Alright. Alright, here we go. Come on. Let's go kill some. We're gonna kill some dollar bill virus.
I'll give it like 30 more seconds and then we'll run in. That dude took a friggin' baseball bat.
He's up here? Oh, I thought you were talking about the baseball bat to the dick.
Oh, that guy was on, I think, the other map. The other area where, I think we went into Rikers.
Oh, yeah.
And we got one.
You just got the invite. He's invited. That doesn't mean he's coming in. It's a 26. As far as Thuggy didn't join up.
Alright, he didn't join up.
Oh, we got Dane 2211. Alright. Another agent has joined your team. From Notorious Snuck. Right. Oh, he's 25, so I mean he should be popping in any minute.
Ian, we got you.
He's literally right next to you.
All right, let's go then.
But I don't see him yet.
Warning, hostiles detected. Hostiles detected.
We got 6 threats. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh my god, they're pushing people off the freaking roof! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. I think there's a sniper up there, too.
They're literally pushing people off. Oh. Are you behind me?
No, I'm right behind you, but the other guy is behind us, I think, too.
We're good.
There's a phone recording over here.
Warning.
There is? Yeah. I think you probably got it already.
Yeah, I was in the dog.
Did you get it?
I just got it.
Yeah, I'm gonna talk about it. My name, definitely Robert Armitage Jr. Army National Guard.
I had a green over here.
42nd Infantry Division. Yes, ma'am, it's the mouthful. Electronics engineer, wife and 2 kids in Utica, mobilized mid-December after the governor declared a state of emergency. We knew there was an outbreak. We didn't know of what.
There's a lot of guys coming down the stairs.
My experience, they don't tell you those things unless they're relevant, and it wasn't. Not yet.
Well, what? Killing bitches. Boom. Alright, we're going up.
Alright. Where's Notorious?
I don't know. He's Notorious. Alright, stairs are clear. Up to this main.
Right.
We gotta restock. That means there's a firefight coming.
And there was a firefight.
It's a Stone Mountain. This is a Stone
to us finally.
Stone Mountain Unit 64.
Here he comes.
We got an EKI in the AO.
Yeah.
Oh, we got guys.
Shit.
Why are they fucking throwing grenades all at me?
Because you're further up. I don't think they can make the distance to me. This guy's suppressed over there. He's not... Come on.
Boom, it's freaking Rambo right there. We have more guys over here.
Alright, Notorious is still downstairs, I think.
Whatever, I mean, we've done it this far.
Right, I'm gonna get high ground here.
Guy coming in right there.
Oh, there's a sniper. Fucking sniper.
Gotta reload real quick.
Down.
Oh, get
out. Yeah. He's pinned down the far back.
I'm going in.
Fuck's hit me. Still in the far back. He's got 3 bars of,
Oh, I got freaking flashbang like I've never been flashbanging before. Holy shit.
Yeah, what's called? He's throwing flashbangs and he's coming at you.
Oh, I was throwing an incendiary.
Yeah, he did not like that. Oh, he's going down. Where is this friggin'...
That's some kind of free something.
Hold on 1 second. I have the glass.
I got more guys.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
I removed him. He wasn't moving. He's not getting a friggin' kill for this one by just sitting back and doing nothing.
Oh, those guys just fucked him up with an incendiary.
Nice.
Boom. Do what? What am I doing?
Doing a barrel roll.
I'm going in hot.
Purple.
Oh.
I'm giving a damage bonus. They're hurt because I friggin' hit them up pretty hard.
Yeah, I see more guys.
They come from behind?
I don't know where that guy came from. I spy with my little eye. Oh, we're going down.
Hold on, I'm gonna go over here real quick. I wanna see if there's anything over here. Yep, there is.
Oh shit.
Chest, and I got commando pads.
Wow. Going back up. Why's the restock pad. Right there?
Commando is going without underwear.
You don't have any underwear on again, Doug.
No.
Oh, I got a performance restock backpack. I got the restock, but I don't think this backpack's better than what I have. No. Brings my health down, but jacks my skill power up. Nah. No good. No bueno.
Wonder how pissed that guy is.
Which guy? I mean, hey, you just gonna fucking dick
wasn't
around.
Doing anything.
Oh, bomb! Did you get hit by that?
Walk it off. Barely. Incoming. We got high side. Grenader up top.
I'm taking out this yellow right over here. Yellow's dead.
I got the grenader.
I got shit. I got shit, freaking shit from all that.
20 or 22.
For what?
I think it's, I got Tara beer.
Wow.
And she wanted to know if it was 24 or not. Then, 24.
Yeah, they do eat a lot of bullets, yeah. The red guys are your normal guys. The purple guys are like, they're called elites. I don't know what the other guys are called. The yellow guys?
Three traps above. Yellow guys, legendary or whatever.
Yeah. Captains, corporals.
LMB's the only one that really has sergeant, corporal, and all that. Rikers usually are just...
We're gonna go right up here.
Dicks and dickheader.
Alright, here we go.
Hold on, I'll be right there. I got a beer pour coming on. A little, Sam Adams, double IPO.
Oh, I'm not a Sam Adams guy.
Well, then you lose your Boston status totally on that one.
Cause, yeah, I mean, I'm used to freaking...
He's not a Sam Adams guy.
I'm not, I'm used to Yingling, bro.
Yingling is...
I'm used to Yingling.
Freaking piss water.
No, I like Yingling. I'm used to Yingling down here, cause they don't, I mean...
They paid so much money for the marketing campaign, and they got screwed.
Where is this?
Because they did some shady practices. Is it inside?
It might be inside. Looks like it's... Yeah.
Is there a...
No, I think we... No, I already looked all the way around everywhere. There's legit nothing. Unless
bomb,
it's...
Bomb. There's a bomb over here.
Oh, right there. I almost rolled into it.
There's a bomb over here, too. Found it. Oh,
going up.
Found a bag.
Oh. What's in it?
I don't know, but I just... Stop moving. Oh, there we go.
We got guys.
Hey, kid. Where'd you go? Taking a rope up.
That's where I'm at. Little pansy just jumped down.
Deadpool's awesome.
This fucking little bitch is just running away.
He's baiting us. Watch
out. I love baits.
Use laptop. Oh, behind you, Field. They're trying to flank. Yeah, I got you.
I'm fine. I was just trying to...
There's a laptop over here that I,
Oh, here. It's,
Pets is the name of the movie.
Oh, no respawn over here. Where's the laptop?
I already got the laptop. I think it was for both of us.
Oh, okay. There's a restock. Where do you stop? What's that other purple thing right there on the other side?
I don't know. What was that? July, okay. Yes, we are definitely doing that in July.
Oh, here we go, here we go. Great.
It's all sorts of pets, though. Did you see the trailer fielding for Sausage Fest?
No. I don't think I wanna.
It's a Pixar movie by Seth Rogen, I guess. About basically food being, you know, bought and not expecting that they're going to be eaten. It's really fucked up.
I just watched a trailer with Kevin Hart and The Rock today.
The Rock.
And Kevin Hart, and looks fucking hysterical.
Oh, yes, yes.
Where he's like a CIA agent. What do you got? Anything good?
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured. And you just collected it. You copy? Yeah, I copy with these. John, I need you to take a deep breath. Find your balls. Finish the fucking job.
Take a deep breath. Find your testicles.
I don't know who's doing the voiceover. He sounds familiar.
I don't know either.
Then Google it. Or have your buddy Google it.
No, it's alright.
If he's a gamer.
He's Nintendo. He's retro. He's a retro.
Even though Nintendo is retro.
No, still like old school gamer. Nintendo. Old school. Oh, hey, buddy. Did you see that, that other post that somebody wants to sell some more shit? On, Sunday? Did you see that?
What's up?
I know, hold on. Throw a flashbang.
I just gave you... Light him up.
Boom, pocket, shoot, grenade. Oh.
We got the elite and
we got both of them.
The special dude.
And I got fucking shit.
Fucking, he's a dick.
Yeah, I'm gonna reload and restock real quick.
We got incoming from the backside.
Doug, I don't want you don't ever say that again. You got hostiles coming from the backside.
But you do. You have to protect your backside. Get that LMG going. Oh shit, I can't see anything.
I just flashbanged the shit out of you.
Dick.
I fucking just flashbanged the shit out of you on accident.
Down here.
You're all gonna die.
Power line.
More guys. Backside.
Jesus, they're testing my friggin' ammo capacity. I'm gonna stay up here this time though, so you don't flashbang me, asshole.
Fucking caught that bitch on fire.
Oh shit.
I'm taking out this yellow. Yellow's dead.
Nice. Drop the blue.
Yeah, I got a blue too.
We got over on this right side.
I got three blues from that guy. Oh, he's got like double freaking. He's got double arrow.
Oh, he's their leader.
Why can't I say bitch?
He look like a bitch. Nice. He's on me. Nice.
Well, I'm gonna go.
Quick work for this.
Yeah.
A shitty thing for me to do to you. But now you're done, and we're patched in good here. There are no hostiles in your area.
There's no hostiles in your area. Right, let me go hit this switch.
Not coming from behind.
Yeah, that's definitely a hostile area. Boom, level up.
Nice. It's full. Fly on the wall.
Got a better pistola now.
Yeah, I got some shit too.
Let's see what we got for gear. Nope. No bueno. I mean, but that decreases my skill by 700 points. Alright, we're gonna do it. Oh, that decreases my DPS. Alright.
That brings my DPS.
Oh, Chris is calling. Hang on. Yo.
Come on.
Yo.
You alive?
Oh, what you doing?
Me and Doug, Division.
Oh, where are you guys at?
We just started. Well, we just did another. We did a level 22 mission.
Agent, we got some evidence.
My mission.
I'm heading home now. I got to get with the feds. I don't know if she's trying to. Yeah, I don't want to.
Just fucking give her some. Give her some fucking Benadryl. Yeah, slip her some Benny, man. See what I'm saying?
Yeah, but I'll try and keep on trying to put in like at least a half hour so if I can get some fucking levels. Eventually I meet up with you guys at 30, I guess.
I mean that's what it seems like. Thuggy's at 29.
Yeah, he's a fucking savage, that's how he does it. He's probably got more streamers than you
do. I don't even think he's streaming though.
He'll start once he's a savage.
Probably. Alright, so what do we got for missions? 27, 24. We got a mission over here, Doug. Alright, hurry up and get on.
One second.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. I'll try.
Alright, bro.
Alright,
later.
So this whole friggin' thing is because of a friggin' Division agent.
I just want to know why I can't say the word bitch. My friend told me not to say it. I just want to know why. I just want to know why. Alright, I'm in a safe house.
Real.
I am in. I don't even know what safe house. Murray Hill. Alright, so we got an AK. Does Wayne.
You went to Murray Hill?
Yeah. Alright.
You went to Murray Hill. I can follow. There's two missions over here, too.
Yeah, I gotta do the security one.
One of the security ones is the LMB. And they're kind of backed by that Division agent that went rogue.
I'm gonna go. It's not that far. He said he's coming on. But he said he's gonna eat dinner with a woman or something like that.
Alright.
I mean, he needs to fucking get on. He needs to fucking work normal fucking hours.
God damn,
it's not gonna happen.
The LMBs may be the biggest headache I've got right now.
Well, he needs to.
I hope on that.
We can't take them down with one shot. Instead, let's see. We have to pry them out systematically. Take out their eyes,
where
take out their
is the Venda
and take
here?
Out their command structure. And that
makes over where you spawned, it's right there.
Everything is for sale.
Queen's Tunnel Camp is the one we're doing next.
Anyway, it's a comms hub with a
right,
coming.
Oh, I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot. Oh my god.
Take out two, steal the third.
LMB here is friggin' rough. Whoa, you got snipers and...
You are now leaving the safe area.
Oh yeah, he fucking...
Two snipers.
Oh yeah.
three snipers.
I'm healing for a hot minute.
I've almost got one sniper down.
Listen up, agent. You've got three objectives.
Oh, fuck you.
And none of them are easy.
One, shut down their comms relay. Two, knock out their tactical center.
And three, take control of the on-site.
They got a friggin' turret.
I need those guns for my team.
Yes.
How do you take the turret out?
Get a EMP it or shoot it. Oh, I just took out its targeting.
I EMP'd it.
I've seen those in action, they're nasty. Get in close before it recognizes you as hostile, or we're gonna need a sponge to mop you.
You just keep firing at it?
Just keep going. You good?
Yeah, I literally just put a freaking clip into this guy, dude. Oh, ham.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, shit. There's an off button.
This is gonna be a rough one.
We gotta go over this way, right? No.
There's a drone in here.
Right up there.
What do you mean?
Oh, there's a row.
I think we have to
go through a building.
Do the mission. Yeah. Really, they tried to drive over.
Over here, Doug. We gotta go this way.
Yeah, but look at these people. They tried to drive over to get out.
Oh my God! I got bullets. Yes. I got bullets. I got bullets coming.
Where are you?
Oh, back out the door.
He's down.
So, we got another turret.
I'm gonna get this side.
I'm gonna go for that turret.
If you give me a second, I can,
Come on. Let's finish this.
Oh, your head's right out there for me.
Alright, turret's dead.
Alright, I'm coming up.
There's some kind of bag down there. You see it? Or it might be underneath. Some kind of lootable object.
I think it's a restock.
No, that's got a bullet on it.
Over here. Bag.
Oh, we gotta loop around the stupid fucking generator, okay.
I got a soda.
Alright, some canned food, I think. Alright, I'm gonna go down this. We can go down the same way, I guess.
Alright. Looks to the right.
Up top.
Oh, yeah, we got three threats.
Can we get up there? No.
Opening the door.
Alright.
You ready?
Yep, go.
Going in and up to the left.
Right here. Stairs are clear if you want to get next level.
Do not drink the water. Don't trust anyone.
I'm gonna get the door.
Alright.
Door's clear.
Alright, and... Oh, shit. People in there.
Probably gonna have some techie types up there to keep it running.
He's talking about combat engineers. They're alert, well-trained. train and packing gear on par with ours. The LMB
is around
the corners and outfitting their people.
Where do you want me to go to it? You got a sniper up top.
Hey, you get up top. You up the ladder because you got the freaking sniper rifle.
Oh shit! I'm going up.
All right, we got a boss over there.
Oh my goodness! Sniper down. All right, I've got up top advantage.
I'm going up this the ladder over here.
Grenade.
Got two guys up here. He's shooting at me.
You got a medic in the back.
Alright, shield it down. Down.
He's down.
Okay. I got a restock up here if you want.
Probably will need it. I'm coming down. How did you get up to where you were?
Next, there's a ladder on the back side of the other building I'm on.
See it.
All right.
There's a bomb over here too.
Oh.
You got the communications.
All right, let's fucking. What do we got?
Oh. These guys had freaking quite a bit of shit.
I got a green over
they
there.
Blocked off. Dude, the LMB blocked the people to get out.
Yeah.
But the LMB was to protect Wall Street. So they went corrupt.
Alright, two pieces of something. Alright, I just pick up my medkit. Okay, good.
Oh wait, there's a thing over here.
Oh, here, I'm dropping this.
Yep. Looks like... Is it? No, it's down below.
Is this where the drone is? Yeah.
No. It is?
No, I thought I heard it, but it wasn't. No, this is where we just were.
There's a bomb over here. In here.
Oh, it's on this other side of this fence.
Oh. Alright. Down we go.
Yep.
Oh, that truck driver probably shit himself.
Probably. Which way? We gotta go this way.
Oh, there's bags over here.
Hoot!
Military AK-47.
Military RPK-74M.
That's a light machine gun.
Yeah, I like mine better.
We got something over here too.
Yeah.
Oh, a little stash. Alright, I'm gonna go long range on this, I think.
Oh. I love the environmental damage you can do in this.
Oh, there's a turret.
Oh. Alright. I'll take the turret out again.
Alright.
Let me throw a flashbang. Hang on. Hold on. Oh, freaking stupid.
Yeah. I'm moving up.
All right, got it. It's off.
You got it?
Yeah.
All right, there's this guy. Oop, shit. He just ran into my fire almost. Got him. We got more coming. Where is he?
Shooting fucking grenades point blank in my face.
He's down.
All right, let me get some health real quick. I got bleed damage or something.
I have a feeling that a lot of this stuff is going to do like bleeds and what's called shock and concuss, because it's the LMB and they're like garb.
Alright, I'm good.
Biggest threat other than division. And we're getting to that point where we'll be doing division people.
Alright, I'm fucking stuck. Jesus. Why am I fucking stuck? Oh, let me throw out my... Alright, no threats.
I don't like this. This is kind of like a choke point.
Yeah. With a lot of freaking...
Get
I don't see
here.
Anybody. We're good.
Whoa.
Yeah, all the freaking machine guns, all the freaking turrets.
Freaking use that against civilians?
I mean, I would. That's how I'd roll. Oh, I got lockpick door to
left.
Right here.
I got a bag over here, too.
Here, I got...
canned food. You found a dog.
Yeah, he was locked in here. Man, I got a new respirator.
I got a new holster.
That doesn't do anything for me.
That poor dog.
He was straight up locked in here. As soon as I opened the door, he left. He's just fucking chilling in the way. You said you found a bag?
Yeah, on the other side. Checkpoint. In here.
Oh, through here?
Yep.
Oh, it's bottled water. It's full. Or soda.
Oh, there's a good action in here. Oh, we got threats. One,
I got
two,
three.
Three, four, five.
I got three on my... Oh, maybe, yeah. We gotta restock.
They blew through the friggin' tunnel.
I'm turning this off, yeah. Restock real quick. We gotta watch out for this window here. And this is straight up an open room, Doug, over here.
Yeah, I just pissed him off. Oh, this is their barracks, dude.
I just turned something else off.
We got them so crossed it isn't funny. His
get that medic.
Down. I got the medic. You got hit by a grenade hard. Coming up on you on your right, flanking.
Do we get the big guy?
Yeah, I got the big guy.
Fucking didn't give me shit. We gotta come up over here.
They're friggin' living fat and happy up in here.
They are. Oh yeah, they are.
We got like half.
Time to find out if the last man battalion can take the heat.
Data has been overheating CPU. Overheating CPU. Disabling mechanisms.
I don't like that.
Whoa.
Sequence complete.
Oh, something's blowing up. Run!
They're friggin' destroying their shit. They're coming down, dude.
I don't think they're coming down.
Who's this guy on the right here? It's like a single dude on the right. I don't want him creeping up on us. We got snipers, we got four other dudes. He's creeping up on us no matter what.
I mean, it is what it is.
So they fried their own servers?
Yeah, when we try to hack, I think.
Here's the thing. You're right on top of that weapons cache. Once you kick in the door, you're on your own until I can get back up in there. So watch your back, because it's going to get hot again.
Unless he's in this room. Unless he's over here, Doug. Oh, I got a way up.
Alright. Shit, there's a sniper right up there.
This neighborhood is now under the
I'm gonna go long range.
Oh, we can sneak around this bitch like nobody's business. Oh, ladder here, Doug. Right. Go up, oh no, yeah, there's a ladder right here. Can you go up it?
I can go up that. Do you want
me to? Go up, yeah, go up high. You get the high ground.
Give me a sec.
There's a fucking fence in
my
way.
I got a guy here. I'm gonna take him out. You ready?
I go.
Sniper's down. What do you got?
Restock. No spawn area. Couple lootable stuff.
I got a laptop.
Warning. Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Got a bag. I got a bag over here.
We got incoming.
Yeah. Oh, they can, these bitches can slide.
Yeah, they're, beefed up. Medic.
Sniper.
About to be no more.
Sniper in the window.
I got the sniper. Fuck this dude. Oh, he's running. Sniper's dead. I got a cross on you. Did you just shoot at me?
No, it was not. It wasn't me.
Oh.
Please report any
suspicious behavior you see to a last man battalion soldier.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Hey, Doug, back up. Back up a smidge.
Back up.
So you get a heal.
Oh, thank you. There's like so much stuff out there that I missed. But we got a sniper again. I'm going up. He's gonna love me.
We got an aim guy.
We do?
Yep, he's got a turret.
Hang tight. Back up to almost to your position.
Oh my god, so many guys over here, Doug. Calm down. Fuck.
Where are you?
And I'm in like this back room. I have a guy by me. I'm like... Oh shit, hide.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get to you.
It's fine. Fuck. If you loop around, you're coming in and just keep... Oh, fuck. I got like a third of my health left. Hang on a sec. Oh, give me a sec, Doug. I'll be right back.
Yep. Fucking JTF. Named is down. Back, Fiedon.
Morning.
Oh shit.
All right, I'm back. Oh fuck. All right, I'm going.
I'm hiding in this room.
I'm coming. I had a deadly spider situation. Boom, look at that. Instant revive. Oh, I didn't have to be around you to freaking do that. I didn't have to run in.
Well, I got one of the names down. sergeant. He's almost dead.
Oh, shield's almost down. He's got a turret up too.
His turret's down. He's dead.
I got him surprised.
Don't on him. He's dead. We got restocks here. Oh, thank you.
I got a blue double barrel sawed-off.
Oh, I got
and some more security wing points.
Oh, 28.
Oh, I'm gonna see if Chris is on yet. What? Wilto's on? Dan's on too? I think he's on call, but you know, he got off and then he got back on.
Yeah.
Send him an invitation to the party. Alright, so.
There's gotta be.
Got some footage of what?
Some kind of propaganda. Oh, wow. Piece.
Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an ass.
Remember, the last man battalion cannot guarantee your safety if you violate curfew for your own
protection. Alright, what's next on this biatch, Doug?
Give me 1 second.
Okay. Alright, I gotta freaking level up. What? Bullshit, day one.
Oh, what a dickhead. All right, so.
I went back to base. Real quick.
Base, yeah, probably I'm gonna head back to base too. But there was a matter of
life and death?
No, what's it called? That crashed drone.
Oh, I can go back, get that.
And
I'm
not a missing agent.
I'll go back and get that stuff. I'm not to where I just want to get up to level, then I can do all that fucking hidden shit.
Oh. Nice, I just got electrocuted. I didn't even see it.
I love those bombs. What does this guy got? Oh, okay.
He just died here.
28,000 for this pistol. Where?
Oh, I pissed them off.
Oh, here's a supply line. There we go. Alright.
Yeah, it's a gray
multicam rogue.
Where is that? I think I fucked it up since I actually shot it.
I bought all the, what is it called again?
Oh.
Oh, it says, no, dude, it's, I have a multicam rogue. It's different. It's not gray.
Huh.
Yeah, we're gonna try this one out so I can be different than you.
I like the green, that was nice.
Come on.
I'm gonna return to base too.
Yeah, I got some points I can spend. I don't know if I'm gonna though.
I'm gonna pee real quick and then I think I will spend points. Oh, really? Because I'm under attack, I can't.
So what do I have? I have 880. So I need 1400 more points to unlock this 100%. So I want to probably save up for that 1001. You're able to get... Oh, wow. Are you able to unlock everything? 100%, right? You should be, right?
Yeah, you can. There's only one thing in the game right now that's glitched out that you can't get 100% on, and that's the intel. They have an issue with one of the echoes. It doesn't register.
Oh, I was talking about the wings.
The wings, you'll be able to get 100%. How you doing, Tara?
Oh, this dark
zone. Really cool because it's this is just the bottom. Well, actually, bottom middle of New York. Carl Sagan is awesome. All right, I'll be right back. I'm gonna hit the head real quick.
All right. Extra dark zone. Unlock dark zone funds purchased in base. Unlock dark zone fund purchases in the base of operation. What?
This dark zone operation center.
Oh, that's sick.
Great work. What's sick?
Now I can buy dark zone stuff in my base now.
Oh, you got that,
I just unlocked it, yeah. Just window
shopping, huh? Have you done much more Dark Zone?
No.
Me neither.
That's a negatory on that, good sir. I guess Dan doesn't want to talk.
Is he actually there, though?
It said he wasn't on a little while ago, but now he's on. No, he was completely off earlier. Like he shut his PlayStation off. At some point.
He also probably could not be even seeing you do the invite.
So we're gonna freaking spam him with it. Boom, 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 boom. So I got one side mission up there, two side missions.
Let's see, I am back at base, so what do I got? Calling someone?
Who?
Your headset makes it sound like you're calling someone, it's weird.
No.
Talk to Roy Benitez at base. What does Roy have to say to me?
I'm gonna go to the grindhouse to do some stuff around there, try to level up.
Alright.
What? Share view. Champion. Oh, hang on a sec.
Oh, nice. Alright.
That's what that was.
Yep.
I gotta talk to Roy. I didn't even see this. I gotta talk to Roy at the base.
Yep.
I gotta come back.
Don't worry.
Well, let's come back to base then. Also, Doug, my buddy, had these shirts made for our little first ever garage sale flea market extravaganza.
Yeah.
With the gamer page logo on it. So I got this patch from Terraria from when I bought the game. I'm ironing it onto the sleeve. So I look like a giant nerd. So nice. the wizard one. So behind the green poison virus.
I just got a new one called Rouge.
New one what?
New,
Well, that might have been for yesterday's then. When you buy it, maybe it recycles.
Oh.
Was that one good?
Oh, it looks cool. I got three, so...
Oh, the Rouge, that's the one I had. That's three. The one I have, the multi-cam Rouge.
Rogue, actually.
Yeah. I must have not had the other one, because I wasn't able to get that.
Hey, check it out. Check out
the You must have got... It must reset at a weird time or something like that.
Yeah, I think so.
Where's this person I need to talk to?
He's in the security wing. Benitez.
Where is he in the security wing?
Right when you get in there. Once you pass the little entranceway, he's on the left.
Okay. Oh, he's the leader of the security wing. Okay.
Best part is you freed up my first responders to go where they could do the most good.
Not bad for feds, huh?
I've seen worse. Take a look. Every criminal group that we've been dealing with is on the run. They're not all gone, but there's a lot less of them out there.
And it shows. Residents are feeling safe enough to come out onto the streets again. JTF is able to help Sarah get their tents back up and running. They've got people lining up around the block, getting food and medical attention. We're finally starting to get some traction out there.
Well, I ran into the guy who runs my neighborhood deli in Queens. He's actually talking about reopening at some point. You know, if I squint, I can almost see New York again.
How about that? All right, that's enough back padding for one day. LMB's still out there pissing me off. I've got work to do. And so do you, Agent. Get to it.
Hey. You got skills, pal.
Why is the security guy wearing latex gloves?
What?
Why is he wearing latex gloves?
Don't know.
Roy, but he's wearing latex gloves.
Maybe he doesn't want to get sick.
I know it's not Christian of me, but I don't want to
get out of the sickness.
Oh, virus research. Got what, 3 out of 16 drones? Oh, let me see what these guys have. I didn't check the regular vendors.
Look it over.
pretty.
How is this? Tactical M249 Para.
Thanks to you, maybe those prisoners won't be around as much now.
Is the LVOA-C, is that an assault rifle or is that semi-automatic? How do you know if it's a semi? How do you know if it's semi-automatic? Hold on a second.
Okay.
How do you know if it's like a scout rifle, Doug?
A scout rifle?
Yeah, like a single shot.
Oh, if you look at so when you go into it, it'll say if it's an assault rifle, if it's a marksman rifle, which marksman is semi-auto. So you just pull the trigger every time.
So if it's assault, it should just be fully automatic. Bum, 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 bum.
Yep. I have not seen them do a fully automatic marksman rifle yet. The only real assault rifle that had a selector like that was a PSG-1. And that was like a 1990s... sniper rifle that was nice, but it wasn't that accurate because it had the creep because it was fully auto. Well, they had the selector for fully auto. I don't think they're going to put a PSG one. Highly doubt it. Oh, there's JTF people doing Christmas.
Alright, mark is in.
That might mean that there's people outside now. So Tara, as you go through, you know, helping New York and everything, base of operations, gets more and more people, and people get happy and feel like there's, you know, this, it's safe here. There's a guitar girl, piano girl. I don't think she'll ever show up because I think she got infected and she's dying and she doesn't want to infect people. Hey, look, they got postcards.
Just tell me to go to the what? What?
What can I help you with?
That's all the shit from the beginning. What? I need to restock. I'm restocking.
I like what you say.
Alright, so I got a new gun. I'm gonna test that out.
Oh, military MK-46. Not my style, but kind of cool. So I wonder if there's people outside now.
Alright, I think this is going to do just fine.
I just got a new handgun.
Alright, so I'm going back to the grindhouse so I can do some side missions and some other, there's a bunch of other side missions over there and encounters.
Alright. Snowing out.
Echo available for playback nearby.
You went to the grindhouse? Alright. I got a couple more missions in me.
Alright, let's do this. Yeah, we're at an hour and a half right now.
Yeah, you got me till probably about 10, and then I'm going to bed with Tara.
That's fine. What time is it now? Oh, yeah, it's half an hour. Alright. Let's see, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? So we got an encounter up here.
Might as well. I've got a couple of them done already.
That's all right.
I'm up for whatever.
Yeah, I'm just going to try to just clear out this area a little bit. Because I need to get to 26 so the next mission isn't quote unquote hard. Because I'm two levels.
I'm two levels from cap, so. As Jack says, once you hit cap and you start getting all the super crazy exotic gear, you do hard mode solo. What's that? Phone? That is a phone.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Oh yeah, this gun is fucking kick ass. Oh fuck, I'm down.
Shit, I'm coming.
Oh man, I tried solo this, it did not happen.
I gotcha. The LMB's rough, man.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
We got people behind us, dude.
Fuck.
I got him down.
Put another guy down.
LMB smart. You take left, I'll take right.
Yep.
Oh shit, he's sitting right in the center. Crossfire!
Let's fucking go do this fucking... Did we do that? The mission's right.
Serving the southern.
This is like really LMB stronghold shit. Bang. The fuck is Chris?
We gotta go up over here.
Tells you, you know, he wants you to stay back and wait for him and he never gets on.
I know, it's freaking a joke.
JTF reinforcements requested.
We holding this? Yes, we're holding this. I haven't done this one.
Oh, that door right there.
Oh, they're about to get a firestorm.
Right, you really can't see shit up there. Oh, fuck you. I'm dead. I'm not gonna respawn because I don't know where I'm gonna respawn. Fucking shitballs.
Did I get you?
No.
The fuck, game?
I'm only 115 meters away.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
No shit, this area is safe.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Watch yourself on the right. Or left, actually. Oh, is that you?
Sniper's dead.
Oh, he dropped the purple too. Saved your ass, Fielding.
Oh, JTF's finally here. Oh, I'm fucking down again.
You want to respawn?
No, I'm
you
like...
respawn
are,
now.
Are you, no, you respawn. Because I still got life.
Alright. Hurry up. I'm coming.
I'm dead. Still says you're dead.
I'm alive now.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
I shouldn't have stuck my head up like that.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
What you looking for, huh?
Are they still fighting, you think?
I fucking hope so.
Nope. Whoa.
What?
Yeah, they're still fighting. Or maybe it's... Yeah, we lost it. This time, we'll get it. Fucking shitbag, friggin'.
Let's clear out these guys first.
You got that guy.
JTF reinforcements requested.
Incoming.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Up.
I'm good. Oh.
Guy down.
Got a blue over there.
We got more coming though. We got incoming.
Yep, I see him on
right
yep.
side. Or left side.
Get that shotgun guy first. Oh, I'm out of health. Oh, fuck you. I was behind a fucking...
I can get you.
Hold on, Mick. I'm climbing to the stairs. I was going to the stairs. Sniper. Two.
Oh. Now there is one.
Dead. No, I killed them both. I killed one of them.
I got one of them too. There's one way back.
Yep, I'm going.
Hide like a
bitch. I'm going.
I've got him locked down on one side.
Dead.
Good, good.
Warning.
Incoming.
Hostile forces approaching.
Made this med pack.
Watch yourself.
Oh, it's a fucking purple.
He's deploying a turret. He's on fire.
I'm running for cover. Turds down. I'm gonna shoot. Trash is dead.
He's dead.
Fuck you.
A lot of blues and greens and everything around here.
I got a green right here.
Blue. I got a purple.
I had a green in this truck over in the truck over here on the truck. What's up?
Yeah, that freaking jerk had blew away on the truck.
Yeah, they did. Oh my god. Alright, let's keep going. Let's keep freaking rocking this shit. One more. You got one more? Yeah, it's 9:45.
I got more.
Boo to you too. Boo, boo, boo. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? We got a side mission. Let's do a side mission over here.
Now I did two tours in Korea.
I did two tours in Korea.
These last man battalion people. They're crowding in and beating people up. No
boom. Alright.
Tell them from me that they can't be driving decent citizens.
I feel like there's gonna be some kind of bad guys. Yep.
Well, this is where Noble team.
No, okay. No.
Side mission start.
I have no idea what gibberish you're talking.
Noble team?
Yeah, no idea.
It's first wave.
Alright, come on. Rescue Murray Hill civilians. Alright. Oh, we got a box. Some fabric. Another one over here.
Is that Burlington Coat Factory or something?
Oh, literally right on the side of this room. Oh no, right here. Hold on.
Yeah.
Right there. I was gonna toss a nade.
Oh, I'll toss one.
Fucking blow up! Oh, something right here. Where's this lootable crate? Sorry, I was looking for a lootable crate.
Alright, I'm gonna kill this dude. Suppressed. both of us firing at him at the same time.
Do we get the key? Oh, we got a phone over here, too.
ATF, they were trying. Doing their best during all this.
Doing their best.
Cops, crossing guards, you name it. All of them trying to keep things.
Oh, we got the key.
Civilians secure.
All that's in here is a fucking bag that's garbage. Fucking med kit. Well, there's more civilians. It's like a twofer.
Gun guy.
Oh, we got intel.
I'm down. Shotgun guy.
Where are you?
So I'm thinking in the front. Really I'm down dead. Call. Dead.
They know how to fight. Nah.
Got you.
The guys with the flamethrowers. They got discipline. They don't have
friggin'
range.
Shoot my friggin'
Rogers,
corpse.
They've got some sort of arms pipeline in place. They've got sniper rifles. They've got SMGs.
God.
Flamethrowers, man. And those guys are fanatics. They don't run. Don't have to run if you drop them from half a click away. I'm not buying it. But what about the JTF? You think...
Civilians secure.
You can fucking...
We owe you big time.
We drop.
Yes, you did.
Got a fucking bag.
She do. Dude, I'm almost 29.
We got more civilians. We gotta keep doing this. Sniper to my left. Oh, another sniper in the back.
I got him. Sniper's down. Dude.
We got somebody behind us. I'm gonna get him. I got him. I'm getting him.
It's all yours. He's one shot. Come on. Up and over. Crossing him. Sniper.
I'm waiting for a heal. I gotta...
Sniper's it? Alright, cool.
Yeah, I got some stuff over here I gotta pick up.
I got some greens, I got a couple purples.
What is, I haven't tried to see what I have for... fucking new gear.
Come on. I haven't even looked either.
Like my glamour gear. That did not give me any experience whatsoever.
Gave me a shit ton. I'm sorry. Where to next?
I'm trying to see what we got.
There's a couple of Rikers over here that piss me off.
Yeah, I know. Oh, there's more.
Go fuck yourself. One more. Told us to go fuck ourselves. Oh yeah. 28 and a half.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything else over here. We'll have to reconvene tomorrow.
Sure. I mean, we got a medical one and a tech over on this other side that could be really quick. The medical one, yeah, let's do this medical one real quick. It's a contaminated area. It'll just take us like 2 seconds, and then the tech one will take us another 2 seconds.
I don't even see it.
And that should get you a level.
Oh, that one, I see them. Okay.
Be the last two.
Crossfire.
It's a bomb?
Yes, it is the bomb. Now we gotta take a shot. Are we friggin' pre-gaming friggin' St. Paddy's Day?
What are you drinking, beer already?
I had a couple. Tara had one. Well, a big one.
Is that code for sex?
Well, we had the sex yesterday. We'll probably have it again soon.
Because you haven't seen each other in so long.
Well, that's
oh, Tara's blushing. Thing. She's so blushing right now. I can tell. She's so blushing.
She's happy.
She's blushing. She's blushing. Because we're talking about the sex.
Sex is a good thing.
Look, she's blushing. She's like a little schoolgirl just giggling. It's so funny.
Details.
Oh, it's so funny.
This is sex life that boring?
Oh,
no,
so
sex
funny.
Life is definitely not that boring.
Oh!
I found friends. I also lit them on fire. So I guess I'm not a really good friend. I shot this friend. Alright. Keep going. Contaminated area.
Who's climbing on top of who?
Tara's climbing up on top of me.
Oh my god.
Multitasking, man.
Oh, we got somebody beating a civilian. Oh, I got a blue? What? It's no bueno.
The sniper on. Coming up on the contaminated area.
Oh, up and over. Shit. We got a phone too.
Then people started dying.
Shit, yeah, we do.
For real dying.
For real dying. Not the fake kind, Doug. The for real kind.
People dying in their apartments and nobody was fighting for days. The hospitals, they were turning people away because they had nothing left. But that was okay because Sarah had those mass treatment centers and they were going to be it. By that point, the cat was out of the bag on the smallpox thing. But we still had hope, you know?
I don't like this.
Yeah, this is.
Contaminated supplies detected.
All right, so here's one virus scanner. I'm gonna go.
This is a major checkpoint.
Nothing in the bathroom. I'm gonna go left over here.
Just checking for like everybody's stuff. Right, we got a clinic over here.
Alright, this is a dead end over here. Alright.
I'm going up a floor.
Alright. I still got more down over here. You found one?
I got second floor.
Alright, there's nothing over here. Just that one that's at the beginning, I think. No
this
other.
School.
So we just have that one in the front right there at the beginning.
Yep, so far.
So you went upstairs, so you check out these doors, you check out... Oh, there's nothing else, okay. Did you go... Okay, which way did you go? Left or right?
What is this? Hold on. What are you? What are you? You're mannequins, right? Mannequins.
Holy fucking shitballs. Oh, there's somebody on a freaking gurney.
Really?
Yeah, he's fucking dead. He's fucking dead, yeah.
Found the third floor.
Did you find any more of those things?
Not yet. Another bathroom.
Alright, so I think we're going kind of the same way.
Whoa. Skull on the wall.
I got a door over here I can open.
I think I'm on you now. Yep.
Yeah.
Anything in here?
Nope.
This is a lab.
Yeah. Looking that way, we gotta go.
Alright,
oh my god, look at this. Holy shit.
Whoa. Oh, there's number two.
Or there's two, okay, so. It's either gonna be three or four.
Are they burning the bodies in here?
I don't know. I think it's just fucking wrapped up.
Oh, no. I think it's... The lantern's probably caught on fire.
Oh, right, so you said number two.
Number two in here.
Okay.
Number two's on the second floor.
In... All the way in the back.
Alright, so this is where I came from.
Yeah, I came from the other way.
I did the whole opposite side, but we got floor three here.
Okay, yeah, it's probably...
Four is blocked off.
Alright, so here, you go, you're gonna go that way, I'm gonna go left.
The dead person in here.
Nothing there. Nothing here. Nothing here.
That kinda sucks.
No doors, alright. I got floor four, too, over here.
Alright, I'm trying the back rooms. Janitor's room.
I got three.
Nothing. Alright, I'm in a cafeteria now. Oh, dead person in the cafeteria.
Alright, so three's over here, Doug.
On the chest.
Oop.
Oh, nope, refrigerator.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, so we got one, two, three.
Three's in here. The stairs are... Where the fuck did the stairs go?
Where the hell am I?
Oh, I think we gotta go, through this room right here. Yeah, yeah. Stairs right here.
Alright. The fourth floor.
Roof.
Fifth.
Like seventh.
Six. Dead people on a gurney. We got in this. Nothing in this tent.
I got a rope down over here.
We're looking for, the transfer.
Oh, I got a box. I got a like a treasure chest.
Station. I'm on you, so you're at the end of this then. Playground up here.
Yeah, there's nothing. Here, I'm hopping this fence. Okay. Can we get up this spot?
Yep, this is the transfer spot. So we got three, and then the transfer's here.
Okay. Alright, here, I'm gonna go down.
We You're gonna go down to the first floor?
Yeah, I'm gonna go down the rope right here.
I'm gonna go down to the third?
Yeah, I'll do one and two if you do three and four.
Got it.
Alright, so two was...
second floor.
Contamination scan initiated.
And
so
you, we're scanning the area.
Yeah.
So
you hung a left.
The contamination and.
Do you remember what room it was in?
Shit, I forget now.
Oh, hang on, I'm going your way.
I was not, on that side.
It's not
yeah.
In the bathroom. That's the staircase. I think it's low. Come on, motherfucker, where are you? There's the mannequin room. It's not in the mannequin room, right?
No, it wasn't in the mannequin.
So it's a little, probably a little... Oh, we have 14 minutes, so I think we got plenty of time. It's not in this room. Got a civilian here that's not wearing a mask.
Be this dead. Is good karma, man. That's some experience.
Alert. Alert. Contamination scan. Initiated.
I got mine.
Where the fuck is this one?
To the third floor?
I mean, I'm trying to figure out where the fuck the second one is.
It was there.
So this is like the medical room. There's nothing in here. Oh, my God. My leg is itchy.
Where was number three?
It was in... I know where number three is if you want to come get... You know where... You find it?
I got three. I've got three. So you need number two.
So this is the room we were in together. It's not in this room.
I gotta try and find the stairs down.
Alright, this is the dead room. Nothing's in this dead room, right? Where all the dead bodies and lanterns were? It wasn't in here, okay.
Yeah.
I guess I can't go that way. Are you back on the second floor?
Yep. Alright, so this is the mannequin room.
Right, that's the mannequin room. No doors. There's a door over here. It's not. I don't see it in here.
Nope. Where the hell is it?
Unless it's the one on the roof. Because there's only three.
Yeah. There's only three.
So it's the one on the roof.
No, I think it's we have to find three and then...
Oh my God, because I don't see one on this floor at all. This is the gurney room.
Got it. It was in the body room.
Okay.
Contamination scan initiated.
Now where the fuck the stairs?
Good question. I am now turned around.
Well, those are stairs down.
Here we go.
You found it?
Yep. Going up.
Alright, come on. I'm right behind you. Cool.
over here.
I got it. I'm up top.
Up top?
Yeah, I got it. I'm hopping the fence right now.
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
It's fucking brutal.
We got it. So there's one more tech one. You want to call it after that?
Yeah, we can do that one. That's fine, yeah. I just marked it.
Coming up on you in a sec. Oh my. That's...
hopping fences and shit.
Leaving the contaminated area. Supplies now gated. Uploading coordinates.
Oh shit. Where are you feeling? I tried to start this one on my own and got a little rough.
I'm calling him in.
Alright, you ready?
Yep. What?
Reinforcements requested.
Coming from the right side.
Warning. Oh, yeah, you're in a bad. We had some behind us.
Behind us.
Yep. Okay.
Still got a dude behind us.
Oh shit. I'm down, Doug. Oh fuck, I'm down again. This is fucking insane. There's nowhere to fucking hide. Alright, we need to fucking...
I'm hurting, dude.
I know, we need
to
find a...
down.
Here, come over by me. Oh, shit. Come here. Fuck! Oh, hang on. Hang on.
Good one on that.
Fuck, I'm down again. Fuck you.
My controller's dead.
This is fucking insane. This is the worst fucking thing ever. There's nowhere to fucking hide. The supplies are destroyed.
That's alright.
Fucking bullshit. I'm gonna fucking... I hate this fucking bullshit.